Hi dear friends, welcome to you all the new lesson in rows and columns. Let's discuss the problems in page number 109. How many members? The farm club members were divided into 8 groups. In each group, there are 3 students from class 4 and 4 students from class 5. How many members are there in the club? Look and read the question once more. How many members? The farm club members were divided into 8 groups. How many groups? 8 groups. The farm club members were divided into 8 groups. So there are 8 groups in the farm club. In each group, there are 3 students from class 4 and 4 students from class 5. In each group, among the 8 groups, all groups are included 3 students from class 4 and 4 students from class 5. How many students from class 4? 3 students. And how many students from class 5? 4 students. There are 4 students each from class 5 and 3 students each from class 4. The question is, how many members are there in the club? What do we want to find out? The total members in the club. Yes, you said it. The total members in the club. Friends, think, what do we want to find out? We want to find out, yes, the total members in the club. The total members in the club. For that, for finding out the total members, what are given? In the first sentence, the farm club members were divided into 8 groups. Then, what they said, there are 8 groups in the farm club. So, yes, you are correct. Number of groups is equal to 8. And look at the second sentence. In each group, there are 3 students from class 4 and 4 students from class 5. Then what's the next? In each group, there are 3 students from class 4. Number of students from class 4 in each group. In each group, number of students from class 4 is how many? Yes, 3. And what's next? Yes, number of students in a group from class 5. Number of students in a group from class 5 is equal to 4. We got 3 things to get the answer. But before going to find out the answer, 2 things are to be needed. What are the 2 things? Think about it. What are two things to be needed? Two things are the total student from class 4 and the total students from class 5 in the club. We got 3 students from class 4 in a group. How many groups are there? Yes, there are 8 groups. So we want to find out how many students, total students are there in the farm club. And so, how many total students are there in the farm club from class 5? How to find out? Yes, you said it. There are 8 groups. And from class 4, 3 students in a group. So, what to do? Addition, subtraction, multiplication? Yes, multiply. Multiply the numbers with... Yes. 8 with 3. Then 3 8s are 24. Total students in class 4 is 3 into 8. 3 8s are 24. Then how many students are from class 5? What to do? Okay, correct. 8 into 4. There are 8 group. 4 students in a group. So, 8 into 4. 8 into 4. 4 8s are? Yes, very good. 32. 4 8s are 32. Now we got that two things. Total number from class 4 and total number from class 5. Then what's next? Total members in the club. Total members in the club. How to find out? Yes, very correct. Total students from class 4 plus total students from class 5 is equal to 24 plus 32. How many students are total? How many students are in total? Yes, 56. So, total students in the farm club is 56. We got the idea. Okay.